What's up, guys? So, we were instructed to go to Wedgehurst. We're going to go there. And so, let me just check if the demon's healed up. Yeah, okay, we're ready. We're going to get inside here. And, hi. Hey, Rush, who's this? Oh, she's an assistant who's also a trainer. Spoil.
Okay. Okay, 50 seconds. Okay, we're going. Well, your speed. Turrfield Stadium. Okay, let's get out here. Hello, so all right. Okay. Okay, we're like in a max right now. Okay, so this is might be a good time to recap what happened in the last episode. So yeah, we started off the post game battle hop and then those sword and shield weirdos. And yeah, that's basically it what happened. So, and right now Rally's about to level up probably after this. Awesome. Okay, that did a lot. Nice. Okay, but I did nothing. Well, bye. Did you have a focus sash or something? You can't use Sucker Punch on this guy. Worth noting. Huh? Okay. Nice. We're only 4 minutes to the episode. I think we have time for one more battle. Nice, so rare league card. Guess we'll head outside then. Okay, that. All right, let's go. Let's go to Nessa's first. Wait, it's going to be Gyarados this time, so I'm going to do Snorlax just because. All right, let's go take on that Gyarados. Then after we are done with the Gyarados, that's going to be it for the episode. Intimidate Gyarados. Probably Max Strike would be good. Yeah. Max Geyser. Oh, we have two Obstagoons. There's two Obstagoons on the field. Cool. Oh man, this might be a longer one. Might take longer. Okay, that's gonna be good. Actually, it's speed fell, okay. Max Strike again. Nice, we're almost there to killing it. Oh my gosh. Wiseling? Okay. Well, guys, that is going to be it for the episode. Bye-bye.